Getting a deeper voice can mean two things. The first is how to actually lower the pitch of a voice as an effect. To do that, import the voice clip you want deeper. Make sure you have selected the part or entire clip by pressing Command or Control A, or use the Select tool here, or by pressing F1. Now go to the Effect, Change Pitch in the Effect menu. Drag the slider to the left, or use one of the other buttons to fine-tune the pitch.
It will end up with something like this.
And preview to get the lower voice you want.
It will end up with something like this.
If you're happy, press OK to process the effect. To get a monstrous voice, use something like a whisper voice and duplicate it below the track and pitch it down.
Have you already subscribed to the channel?
And play them back both.
Have you already subscribed to the channel? Have you already?
You need to balance both tracks, and if you like what you hear,
have you already subscribed?
Have you already subscribed to the channel?
Export the audio to a new track. You can also use the change speed effect. This will lower the pitch as well,
but also slows down your audio. But also slows down your audio. But also slows down your audio.
Keep this in mind for whatever you need the effect for. It will make the audio longer. The second way is for getting a deeper voice like this, which is more authoritative and warmer. You get this sound by basically boosting a very narrow part of the low end of the voice. Go to your voice clip and use the filter curve effect. Make three EQ points. One just below 100 Hz. One somewhere around 400 Hz, and one right in the middle. The middle one is used to pinpoint where exactly the low end of the voice is. Now for every voice, this is at a different spot. So sweep until you find the perfect frequency area for the voice you are mixing. So sweep until you find the perfect. Once you find the right spot, move in both outer frequency points to make the boost smaller. So move them in like this until it sounds spot on. This type of low-end boost is also known as the voice of God type of effect, and is, for instance, very useful for authoritative type of voiceovers.